So after we moved email to the cloud, I started thinking, what else could we move? Now, as you know, we don't have a big team here. And at the moment, we spend way too much time keeping our old servers running.
Sounds like fun.
Well, not really. You have to apply updates and patches, install the new software, run the backups, check for disk space, and then monitor them for errors.
Okay, so what's the alternative? Because those servers cost a lot of money, didn't they?
Well, yes, they did. But that was 3 years ago. Two of them are 5 years old. Now, I'm not saying we need to throw away anything that's still got a bit of life in it. But once a server reaches 5 years old, it either needs to be replaced, or we have to start thinking about new ways to run those services.
You mean move them to the cloud?
Exactly, yes. So, here we have five servers. Okay, the two custard creams are our oldest servers. This one runs the library system, and this one is the media server with loads of video content on it. The provider of our library services already has a cloud-based option. So we can just subscribe to that. That's one server gone. Okay, so the media server, which has loads of video content on it, we can just upload to Office 365. They have a service called Stream that's free. That's two servers gone.
Wow, sounds like a great idea.
Mm-hmm. So that leaves us three servers, these jammy dodgers. These are all virtual servers. Now, don't worry, being virtual just means we can easily pick them up and move them to Azure, which will reduce the amount of kit we host here, which means less time looking after old biscuits, servers. If you're okay with it, I'd like to sign up for the trial, try and get my head around it. Hey, we could be the first serverless school in the area.
I'm really glad you're putting so much thought into this, and I think it sounds like a fine idea. It'd be really nice to be at the leading edge of technology, because parents are always asking what our technology strategy is. But we don't have to do it all at once, do we?
Oh no, I thought we'd start slow and maybe try moving our website hosting to Azure. Try that, and if it goes well, we'll do some more.
Bill, it is really great to see you enjoying your job. Just get chocolate biscuits next time. Yeah?